Hey guys, I'm MrEmperormoth. Today I got Game of Dirt 2. Just started off with my playing expected, and that's because that basically is my real name. So first of all, this is a stadium in the United States, and I think this is actually a real stadium because I remember like a year ago watching some rally racing thing, and I'm pretty sure it was like a stadium like this. So anyway, this is a really, really nice track that I'm playing in. So I've been skipping a bit. Probably over halfway through the game. So I've done, there's like X games, I think there's 3 or 4 X games. I've done 2 of them. So there's 3 of them, and I think this was actually X Games America or USA. X Games Asia soon, so there's perspective for people who play the game. As you can see, I'm pretty far in the league. I think this is just after I changed the game mode from easy to normal, because I had it on easy because instead of having it so that I was playing, since I like the majority of play shooting games like first person shooters, when I played racing games, I didn't really want to be competitive with them. So it was more of like a game to relax with, so I've done easy, so it's just easier to play. But it's like getting really easy, like it's just really for such long distances, so I turned up to normal because it's some races, it's good. So they're quite decent lead. So I haven't messed up that much. But I really like examples of Dirt 4 out of all the tracks there's categories, and there's this would be classed as, I think, could be classed as a street track, because there's a lot more sort of about braking and accelerating the right stage. I like the long time trials where you've got a man actually, or a woman, depending on how you're sitting, talking to, and he's like, right over crest, don't cut, center, gives you all these orders. I find I can follow them really well, and actually barely ever anything. Of this one. So as we can see here, yeah, I'm doing pretty well, and I barely hit anything. And I think I've got a massive lead, I can't actually tell if I consider what turns me up to a leader, or no. But so there's a couple of other types. There's another type of race where you need like big truck things, but I don't really like that. I like these really fast ones. And there's another type of time trial where you don't actually have anyone telling you what to do. Fast, going perfectly down the middle, it feels like it just gives a good vibe. You feel like, yeah, I'm really going for it, and you feel like you're doing pretty good. So as you can see here, I'm doing pretty well as I like throw my back in now. But there's another thing in Dirt 2 which you can use, which above my accelerator thingy, in red meter, there's 5. Thingies. Oh, this is actually easy because I think on medium you only get 3, so this isn't easy. But this was before I changed that. So I'm marked if you mess up so bad, you can hit the button and it'll rewind part of the race. I think it's like 20 or 30 seconds. And then you can choose to play on a certain point and do it. And stuff, and then you'll continue on from that point. So if you do like some grid, you've got 5 chances for those. So I think that's to make it more, attractive to new players. Here was my last lap. I'm totally messing up, like just doing a couple of barrel rolls, and my lead is literally just gone. So the whole race has been nice and smooth, and now I'm just.
This one's tough.
definitely going for it. Feel like putting a mess up here. Thanks to Dave Billy, persevering with the finish line like a real pro. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.